And this morning, police in Federal Heights on the hunt for a robbery suspect who prompted part of Pecos to be locked down last night. The suspect robbed the Family Dollar store on West 84th Avenue, then led police on a short chase before taking off on foot. Police were able to recover the vehicle he was driving. They also say they found a shotgun inside.